Or just your first steps in turning regular doors to Lamborghini doors. First thing you want to do is get some tape. Make sure your door is secure so when you take off your bolts, it won't move on you. So I'm put some tape on it. Make sure the door don't go nowhere. I take the bolts off. Put on about 5 strips. I call it bacon. After that's done, you want to get your 12mm pocket. Not like this. And take off your bolts. Should be total 8. 2 on the body, 4 on the body, and 4 on the door. You want to take off the body first. Mia, I do the top.
I do the bottom.
Your car bolts should be take a 12, and then you know the engine from the Lamborghini is 13. Same thread, different fit. It really don't matter which one you take off first. But I take off the door first, just in case. As you take it off the bolts, the door may shift just a little bit because of the weight. But it right here ain't going nowhere.
After you finish,
it look like it ain't nothing move. Just pick anything, a hammer or something like this, and just maybe I will get a hammer. still slashing. It been up since I made the vehicle, so it'll be kind of tight. After that's done, then you want to go ahead and get your new hinges.